this set up really fast. So I got it how I wanted it, and I left it like this. I actually left it overnight, which was totally unnecessary. It's just I ran out of time in the day. So once I got that all done, I did leave a little bit of room at the top. You can tell I wanted to have 3 or 4 inches of topsoil on top of that. So now it's all set. And then I did some quick double checking on how my mailbox was fitting on the post. Then I filled it in with dirt.